And welcome back, everybody, to another M07 Productions. Back here with another Verbis Virtus. I've literally kept it up on my screen this entire recording session just so I could get it right every time. It's in Verbis Virtus, technically, though. So, I have an idea. This thing reacts to any magic I throw at it. That was not what was supposed to happen.
Aktul Akni.
Uda Natem. Aktu Akni. Aktu Akni. There it is. Does work. So, teleport. I will be back. I know we're only 1 minute in and like 30 seconds. Really not even 30 seconds. And I'm already having to put a cut in the video here where I am going to read it. Just pause the video, read it, and I'll be back. And I've got a cat now. He's up to come and join me. Alright, so let's see if I got this right. So I could use this one
Namet Atul
to teleport where I'm looking, or I could use this one to possibly put down a point. I don't understand this. It talks about it could rip my limbs off as well, so I'm feeling this is gonna hurt. Uda Natem. So this is going to be the first thing I do. I need to actually press the right thing. I'm gonna do this one.
Notem Atul Opum.
Namet Atul. Doesn't hurt. Ecto Lume. Natem Atul.
Namet Atul. Namet Atul.
Is that keeping this hot or something? Wrong color, I've noticed. Gosh darn it. Don't come down, it hurts.
It hurts me.
Ecto Lume. I want to do this for a second. Namet Atul. Ecto Lume. Namet Atul. Namet Atul. What the hell? Think about this. Right. Let's look at a few things. It must be some tactic. So this is where I get No met at all. Yes, it does snap to wherever it's gonna put you, does it? Is there a grate over on this side too? It's not. The grate's really in the middle, isn't it? Lume Tiao. Nothing up in here. Time and space. This one's short, so I'll go ahead and just read it while going. There goes my cat. Let's see. It is time and space. I'm deeply linked. The one who understands the relationship is well liked and admired by various. By Virtus. Teleportation was considered a fundamental power for the complementaries of Virtus. Sure. Whatever the hell means. No met atu. Yeah. That's not at all what I want. Okay. Gotta be something red. That crystal there is the right color. How would I get it through here? I don't think I ever would. I'm gonna look around for a little bit and I will come back whenever I've got something figured out. Alright guys, so I've been crawling around for a good few minutes and this is what I have found, other than I'm just standing atop statues. What's that over there? Look at that command seal over there. Notem atu opum. Notem atu nopum. Tia udam. Don't like it here. Ecto lume? That's the correct light. That's the correct color. Obi Kinu. What is the stasis command? Apun Obi. That is
Namet Atul.
Namet Atul. Obi Kinu. Apun Obi. Namet Atul. You monsters. Namet Atul. Ecto Lume. Namet a tool. Namet a tool. Namet a tool. Namet a tool. Hey, door's open. No death in the Zastri. Big shadows. Scary sights. Sometimes they're patrols. Sometimes they're just death. Sometimes they're just nothing and I'm a chicken. Is there water here? The answer's not so. Not like this game would heal me anyway. Oh. We found where the snakies are and I see some Will of the Wisp. Will of the Wisp. Is it Will of the Wisp or Will of the Wisp? Will of the Wisp. I don't think falling would be a good idea. Falling is not an idea. Notem Atul. Notem Atul. Notem Atul. What is damn command?
Namet Atul.
Namet Atul. Okay, that's some bullshit. This is even worse.
Notem Atul Opum.
Notem Atul Opum. I'm not even sure where I'm trying to go right now. I need to have a fireball ready.
Atul Agni.
Atul Agni. Oh shit. Udan Atem. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Atem. Uda Natem. Atul Agni. Atul Agni. Uda Natem. I like the look of that over there. What's Notem.
Notem Atul Op.
Notem Atul Op. Notem Atul Op. Notem Atul Op. Notem Atul Op. Notem Atul Op. Notem Atul Op. That got that right there up next to it. Notem Atul Op. Looks like that one is literally coming all the way up here. Save over here. What the fuck? Yiga Mide. I don't think that's supposed to be that deep. Let's save it. 19, so next is 20. 20 saves. My non really obsessed place saving, luckily. Udanatem. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. This must be the map. I'm there. Tiao Uda. I don't want to go to there right now. Let's see, you're still super deep. Yes, you are for some reason. Octo Octane. Obi Kinu. Uda Nutam. Clunk? What do you mean clunk? Was this way really just... it's not. Otam Atu Opi. Natu Otam Opi. Natam OP. Natu Otam OP. Natu Otam OP. That was all what I said. Natu Otam OP. Actu Nome? What is with these commands? Uda Notam. Uda Notam.
Notem atul op.
Notem atul nopi. Thank you. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Obi Kinu. Obi Kinu. That one over there is different. Why? I still can't read that. Obi Kinu. Obi Kinu. Ecto Lume. That's right. It does that. But what can I do with these? I don't understand what these rooms are for, because this is the second one like this I've seen. It just doesn't make sense. I'm gonna look this one up real quick, just because I feel like I missed something. I really don't want to make my way back here. This is a little challenging to get to and all that. It's not impossible, just not my favorite thing to get to. So, I will be back. Alright, it's, you can take this one. Hold on. How did they get that unlatched? This one's still latched. Hold on. Back again. Alright, so this is really stupid. So it's a balancing puzzle without everything being balanced. Obi Kinu. What is it? No moon. See? You just can't take. It's something to do with these, but I don't understand this. Am I supposed to be able to read this? One strike? Two strikes? Three strikes. Okay. Obi Kinu. Fortunately, this is really about all the time I have, so I'm gonna have to save. The other area does go into the place. Obi Kinu. I need to know about the interpretation stuff.
Notem atul opu.
Notem atul opu. Notem atul opu. Obi Kinu. It's almost 4 o'clock here, which means my baby's going to be waking up a little too soon. Which means I'm going to have to make a save point and call it there. After I heal up, of course. Because there ain't no way I'm making it any farther. Yurge. Mede. What the fuck? Yurge Mede. You would think that their voice recognition would be a little bit more on point. I'm gonna make a save point here. For 21. And until then, hope everybody has enjoyed this. This is my last recording for today, which is fine. Until then, I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.